good stuff, and I'm proud to present this second in a series of Stable Guitar Classic videos. This video is on one of our most respected steel guitar players in the world, Herby Wallace. It was recorded live in St. Charles, Missouri at the Nips Lodge, October 13, 1995. The musicians are Bobby Caldwell on guitar, Russ Weaver on bass, John DeMartino on drums, and Pappy Wade and Brady on the fiddle. Having Pappy there was an added plus. He even sings a couple tunes on the video. My Mother's Eyes and Won't You Ride in My Little Red Wagon are two that sticks out in my mind. And when he plays, he gets so inspired, he gets the band excited, especially Herby. At one point, I'm thinking to myself, Herby, you can play more than me. Then I thought, nah, he knows what he's doing. At any rate, the whole concert is spontaneous combustion. And sure, it'll become a classic in time for two reasons. One, it is live and spontaneous. Two, this Pappy Wade Bray is no longer with us. So, I hope that you enjoy listening to this video as much as we enjoy bringing it to you.